Hello everyone, how it's going? Welcome back to Wozness. Today we have some work to do, so let's jump into a tractor. I think I will use Stara for now. Let's take the header out. Okay, now let's take our Gonsal mesh, attach the header, and let's go to our first field. Good, looks like it's harvesting with no problems at all. Also, we need swaths, because later in the video I will buy baler, trailer, and windrower. I will take out the headland, and let's enjoy the time lapse.
Wish all the hashtags, likes, and tweets would find a way to get lost. Yeah, and when I pull up to the scene, I wonder what the hell is the cost. And yeah. Different, yeah, I deserve to find some self-comfort. So find a way to.
As you can see, we are on a last strip, and we are done in this field. In time-lapse you saw that Combine turned off. I think it's because it needs service, and it has some hours on him. Let's take header trailer with Zeter to the field. And we will be ready for our second field. We are ready. I will take this strip, so that the worker would have more space. But first let's tip out our grain into the silo. I can't change the tip side, so I will drive around. Let's put this trailer into the field for the next grain. Let's go to the shop now. Worker doesn't like to work from this side, so let's change it. Much better. Thank you. We are at the shop. Let's take our wind drawer. We're back in our first field, so now let's try it. We are done with the combine, let's put it in the shed. I think I bought a very small windrower, which doesn't suit in our farm, so I will need to sell it and buy something else. But yeah, these fields are extremely dusty. I think it hadn't rained for a very long time. So I will park Zeter for the next episode, and then we will buy another windrower. So thank you everyone for watching, and see you guys soon. Bye.